And it was a perfect.
And then I feel like I would have so many more friends.
Yeah, because they want ketchup.
Yeah, everybody likes ketchup. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Can I use a mic now? Dang.
Who's the messiest in the group? Don't say Camila.
Shoot, it's Camila.
Best thing to do.
It's been pretty a lot of things in one. Like, we went home and visited our family.
For the Reflection Tour.
Well, I'm so excited that we're gonna finally perform new music. It's been like the common answer today. And I'm really excited that we're gonna be doing like our headlining tour. It's gonna be so fun. Hey!
Yay!
Back on the road.
The golden shimmery Allie Brooke looks.
Thank
Allie,
you.
What song are you most excited about to perform on the Reflection Tour?
I have to see how everything comes together first, but I think, Top Down.
Why?
It's gonna be fun. Because it's a fun song. It's my favorite
Why?
Album. Because I love it!
All right. Allie, I had the best time talking to you.
Thank you so much.
It was so
much.
Nice reflecting with you, the things that we need to reflect on the
you
Reflection
as well.
Tour. And have a nice life.
Thank you.
Well, you can read your book.
Thanks,
I love you, though.
Have fun, guys.
Enjoy
Thanks,
your book.
You too, with your water.
Get a lot of napkins, lots of Kleenex.
That is relatable because we're all girls, and I'll take a solid amount of time.
I think it's Allie when she has a choice.
Agree! Well, we have, like, a day off or whatever.
Everybody hates me.
That, from my perspective, was 10 times funnier.
She literally went. She just walked towards her.
You trying to serve my vocal warm-up session, little girl?
Little trick. Jessie J style today, and also like Beyonce, some of what she wears. I'm really inspired by a lot of
concerts ever since we were little. So it's really crazy just to watch our idols, you know, performing, and then us being on the other side of the TV.
It's editor Desiree here, and right now I'm joined by the lovely girls of Fifth Harmony at their album release party. What's up, guys?
Hey, girl.
Hey, guys. What's up?
Okay, so for your fans that couldn't be here today, I talked to them on Twitter, and they have some questions for you guys. So for the first one, at 5Harmonizer1298 says, which song off the new album best represents each of you?
Ooh, you want to go down the line. What best represents me is Everlasting Love. I'm like I love really hard, so that song, I'm just like always lovey-dovey, so yeah. I think the song that best represents me would have to be Crab.
Camila, hello. Camila, I want to ask you, what is one of your biggest fears?
Little short people and witch hat.
Yeah. Well, I don't feel to come face to face with your fear.
Oh my god!
This is when I'm the most confident because sometimes there's like, that's the part where we take our reveal off, so I'm kind of having a nervous breakdown. But that's the one that I'm having the most fun in.
Me, my girls?
Year's house, and she served lamb, and she served it with mint jelly. And I would have never thought to eat mint jelly with lamb, but it was perfect.
Really?
So,
oh, wow.
Yeah.
These are all interesting.
I've never had so good.
Any of those. These are cool.
I would describe each person in one word. Let's see, Camila, I would definitely describe her as adorable. She's so, so adorable.
Entire music and just have a great time.
Allie is wearing a pink shirt.
I'm wearing a pink shirt.
And she looks pretty. Yeah, she looks so pretty. And we're in Chicago. No, it's not Lake Tahoe. We're in Chicago.
And I ate deep dish pizza.
So,
the adorable Camila. How you doing today, Camila? You doing well?
I'm okay. Nice to meet you.
Yeah? Nice to meet you. You're so cute.
Oh, that's cute.
So, how? Speaking of normal,
you're sitting on my phone.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks.
Oh, sorry.
You talk really loud.
I do.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much. That's such a compliment.
It really
thank
wasn't a compliment.
I gotta talk for all my viewers. I have viewers from lots of different age ranges.
Really? So, where's your accent from?
Well, I'm actually from London.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I was born and raised in London. Then I came here because
so many people, like a lot of people, saw me on Twitter and stuff and YouTube, and they were like, we need you here in the States. So I came, and then all of a sudden I got my TV show and I exploded. I don't do it for the you know, the celebrity.
You're so generous.
I don't do it for that.
You're so
I don't
generous.
Do it for the viewers. I have a lot. I'm gonna say that. I do have
a new box right here.
Did you really?
For, yeah.
Don't tell your tour manager.
I didn't tell
it. Don't tell another Fifth Harmony member. She might find out you're using two cabinets.
It's just, it's for Hello Kitty. My friend gave me this. Sorry. Hello Kitty.
Oh no.
¿Dónde es almas?
Se me olvidó el código. 3, 5, 5.
Oh shoot, I can't say it. Never mind.
Who is the messiest in the group, ma'am?
Not
you can,
me.
You
it's
can
me.
Choose yourself.
It's me. It's me.
Just kidding.
Oh my God, Lauren!
Cameron, oh my. Definitely hot apple pie with ice cream.
What kind of ice cream?
Vanilla.
Oh, you need is vanilla.
Thank you.
You need vanilla. All vanilla. You need is vanilla.
All you need is vanilla.
And now that you've had a few days to process all the excitement and success, how does it
feel? DL, this is a tough question, but we love our harmonizers and we love food, but I guess harmonizers sometimes bring us food.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
so harmonizers over food.
Yeah. Yeah. Any day over.
We wouldn't have food without you guys because our parents don't feed us.
JK.
Yeah, well, it all started with this, okay. Corner, do you have plans and what are they?
Fun fact, we're actually gonna be on the plane.
Allie, I'd say she's like very
freaking dorky.
She's dorky.
What?
Yeah!
Good job! That was great.
Thanks.
You should be sweet squirrel! Sweet squirrel! Sweet squirrel, always sweet squirrel, there you go. That goes because you're sweet.
Aww. You're too sweet.
We're
really happened in the elevator is we were twerking in the elevator.
Yeah.
No, that's not true. What happened in that elevator
stays in the elevator.
Yeah, that's so
happy. It's so good.
Isn't it like sad though?
Yeah.
Well, it's watch it. You'll see.
Well, yep. Boom. Ah! Hey, what's up?
Okay.
Camila, spaghetti and banana. Ooh, that's
I have one too.
So good.
Okay.
Flawless. It was just mistaken identity. What are you gonna do, right? Okay. Hey, let's talk about the tour.
What is your favorite time of day?
That's so hard. I can't choose.
Rapid fire.
Night.
She was so beautiful and wonderful and just such a special, not only entertaining.
I've never done that before. Hopefully, I never.
Doesn't have get to more detailed than that.
Here we go. And ready. Okay.
One.
Oh, this is terrible.
Two. 3.
I actually need to do this.
Oh. Get the banana!
4.
You didn't have to say it.
Yeah. Eat this banana at the same time.
Okay.
1. No, every time she comes up.
Every time you come up, eat the banana.
7.
Yeah!
Don't
do it.
3.
She wasn't ready, guys.
4.
Yay!
Yay!
It's a sentence, so one thing I can't live without is
love.
Even better.
So, there's this thing going on, and Justin Timberlake just texted me, and I'm like the happiest person in the world.
What did he text you?
She's joking. She's
you know what's funny? Him. Did he text you that chain message thing?
No.
But
no,
Camila.
Nope.
That's what he texted me.
Nope.
It's funny, Papa.
This is her dad.
There when you guys are at the airport.
2 seconds. Bye, Felicia.
Pretty good.
It's hot.
you know, that's why I might be sweating.
It's only hot because you're here.
But
it's probably the best thing I've ever done. Wait, can I explain it, please?
Yeah, and show it to the camera. Camille, can you explain yours? It's pretty good.
Oh my god!
This is everyone in the world, and here's little Ali, because she's so short.
I love it! Yay!
Ali, show us yours.
Okay, I drew Camila. I'm not the best.
Oh my god!
Wow.
Do my teeth really look like that?
No, I'm really a horrible artist.
I look like a witch. It looks like two loaves of bread on my head.
727 is.